You in the jail cell?
Yeah.
Cool.
Player.
Okay.
So I'm running by the fucking wall. Saw one.
Gun up.
Heading towards the hangars. Like running away from us along the inside of the firewall. Oh, right. coming back, hold on. Two of them.
Alright, I'm getting behind the stair. I'm not behind the staircase, I'm along the stairs.
Alright, stand by.
See the door. My gun's up.
You got eyes on that front door?
I got eyes on the front door. And my body's shielded by this wall, so I should be good. Just let me know if they're coming to the door.
I'm keeping an eye out. I'm waiting for them to come in right now.
Alright.
The fuck, man?
Why don't they just come, right? Alright, that's me moving to reposition myself.
Don't move around too much because I hear you inside.
Yeah, I'm not moving anywhere.
The fuck are they like?
Do you still see them?
No, they ran behind fucking stuff where like I know they're there and they're just waiting for us to come out at this point if they know we're here.
Oh, okay.
Like they ran towards the fucking hangars and then ran back. This way, like, there's no. What the fuck are they doing?
Well, how would they know we were here?
You always know. They might have seen us from back somewhere or what, I don't know.
Well, let's keep our eyes peeled. I got the front door. Nobody's getting in.
Yeah, I'm holding here for a bit. I don't know if it's, like, a wait out or what the fuck's going on. What the fuck, man?
Someone in chat said they might be third-personing at the wall.
Right, which they still shouldn't be able to see us, though. But how long are you gonna sit there doing it?
I know. I don't know. Let's just keep our eyes peeled, man.
So I'm doing them waiting for them, because I know they're gonna be coming here.
Oh, yeah.
They're, like, just behind all the shit, so I can't see them. Like... And the fact that they're staying there for so long and not moving past, like, why the fuck? And why aren't they coming here? Like, it looks like it hasn't been looted, so what the fuck? Like, everything is just sketchy right now.
Right. Yeah. I hope they're not stream sniping, because that's the only way they would know for sure someone's in here.
I don't think they are. I just don't know what the fuck they're thinking, so that's what I'm trying to figure out right now before I move out. Unless they've been tailing us for a while and they saw us come in here and they're trying to move in. I don't know. Or just set up an ambush. There's no other way out of here, which sucks.
Yeah.
So and I don't sneak out.
I don't know if they were tailing us because I was watching R6. And I didn't.
Yeah,
I didn't
but they could have seen us from a different point of view. You know what I'm saying?
Oh yeah. Okay.
But then again, fair. They should have been here fast. I don't know.
Yeah. This is a sketchy. That zombie's scared the heck out of me.
Yeah. I wonder if he's aggroed on someone. Oh! I think I saw movement.
Just let me know. As soon as this door cracks, I'm...
Yep, here they come, here they come. Coming in low. One's coming in. Blast them. Don't shoot, don't shoot. His buddy's coming. His buddy's on the other side of the wall.
I fucking lit up, yo.
Yeah.
Did he run away?
No, he's down outside the window. I can see him. I don't know where his buddy is.
Okay.
Well, his buddy's on the fucking, like, if you're facing, he's going to be on your right, on the other side of the all fucking right. fence. So he's mind circling in, looking through windows and shit.
All right. And I don't want to reload.
Nah, dude, reload now.
Reload?
Hold on.
Actually, I've got enough bullets to take out whoever comes in.
Do you got a dual mag right now?
Yeah.
Alright, yeah, you're good. I got you back up too. Okay, well, you just killed a zombie behind the fence and behind the axe.
Yep, I heard that. We on him. Alright. I'm so itchy right now.
He can't see my fucking window right now. He can't see in my window, Q-Ball. He's can't see over the little hump I'm in.
I see a guy like by the I don't know where to aim now. I saw this guy like by the door.
Just aim in the center. Is the door open?
Yeah.
Fuck, alright. Hold on, he's moving by the wall.
Alright, keep eyes.
Yeah, keep eyes on that entrance by the wall.
Definitely. I'm pretty shielded by this wall in front of me, so...
He's gonna try to do pop shot.
Alright. Is he wearing a helmet of some sort?
I can't tell. I don't think so. The other guy...
That was scary. It's just so like
he came in running so low too. It was so funny.
He was like, "Oh yeah, I'm about to get this. Yeah, yeah, you're about to get it, all right. Eat these bullets. That's what you're about to do. I think they're thinking I'm gonna reload.
I almost want you to, so you can draw them out and I can just blast them.
You want me to go for it?
Nah, I'll do the reload.
All right.
Here he comes! Oh shit!
This guy's like glitching through the wall or something, dude.
Another guy coming in. We got another guy.
Damn it. I don't know. Oh shit. Okay. Is that you reloading?
Yeah, it's me reloading. All right, where the fuck did that guy come in through the wall? I fucking hate glitch.
I have no idea. That's why I just started firing, because I did not know what was going on.
Definitely saw me in the middle of my reload, so that was perfectly timed.
Can you see?
I don't got eyes on shit.
I just saw a video of him like glitching through the floor into the jail.
There's like a third dude here now too, so there's two more we gotta contend with.
Alright.
I wonder if you killed him. The other guy running through.
I don't know.
Cause he was like wearing like blackish shit. The other guy running in is wearing like green fucking military shit.
Yeah. Yo, bro, I have 9 bullets left. I don't know how I ate through all that.
What kind of mags do you have? Do you have another coupled one, or?
No, but I have a bunch of 40 rounders.
How many rounds do you have left in right now?
9.
Reload. I got you covered.
Wait, no, I think I don't know. The 60 round is full right now. I just put a 60 rounder in, a coupled one, so I'm good now. I don't know if I have two or what, but I'm not gonna take the time to look right now.
Yeah, just hold that position.
Holding.
Yeah, let's see. Seven Moko-chan. There's nowhere to move to, Snami. No, I know. There's nowhere to move to, though. The moment we go out that door, we're going to get lit the fuck up. We're, like, effectively pinned down here.
Yeah, and we can hold off basically anything from this position.
Well, as long as they don't glitch through walls and shit, like that last dude.
Like that guy. I don't know, man. I don't know. I'm kind of scared. Is that guy still at the base of the window?
Yeah, he's still there dead.
Alright. So we're going to loot that motherfucker.
No. He's gonna be gone by the time. This is gonna be a long ass holdout. Trust me. We're either gonna try to ghost in, or if they ghost, that's some bullshit. Oh, here he comes moving. He's gonna come around the fence soon. Get ready. Stand by.
Standing. Just let me know when he's at it.
Right now. Was that your shots hitting there or his?
Yeah, those were my shots. He's like at the edge of it.
Yeah, so. He is.
I saw his arm come through and I thought he was running around it. Holding.
He's moving around. He's going more right. Nope. He's right there. You can see his shadow. He's going to pop out any second.
Nope. Alright, I'm ready.
Fuck, dude. I don't know what this guy's trying to do.
Me neither. And I
see here. Oh, he's getting ready. Oh, there's another guy. Another guy.
They're shooting at me, but they're just hitting wall.
Yeah, I fucking hit one of them. Stand by, are you good? How's your rounds?
Yeah, I'm good, dude. I'm good.